ready yet.
Sorry.
Let's do it. Will, warm up. Nice to meet you today. The lighting feels off. What am I missing? I just pulled it out a little bit more over. All right, get those knees up. Pull the core in tight. I'm gonna turn up a little bit more on our end. Turn knee down a little bit. There we go. Nope, that was the wrong way. Two, two, two. There we go. All right, roll your shoulders. Other way. A, B, C, D, F, U. Yeah, I think so. All right, let's see. Reach it out, both single arms. Stretch out your back. Push it forward. Reach it up. Now bring it around. Warm up those shoulders a little bit more. Oh, hi puppy. We're gonna rotate side to side. So bring your torso to each wall. Warming up that back. We should high five in the middle. Hey. Hey. All right, let's do a knee repeater on the right. Switch sides. Switch up. Let's do it again. Last one. Switch. Single hamstring curls. Pull it down. Show him some muscles here. Single squats. I love when I'm doing matches, the music. I always feel so successful when that happens accidentally. Didn't take long. Here we go. Give me a big step back lunge, alternating. Now we're going to bring it down into a pulse squat. Stay here. Pulse that lunge one side. Give me a good pulse in the middle again. Oh, no. Other side lunge. Side to side lunge. Stick your hips back, put the weight in your heels. Stretch out your inner thigh. All right, side to side obliques. Keep it going. Rotate side to side. Keep your hips still. Don't let the hips move. It's just your torso. Keep it going. Extend those arms out straight, long levers. Keep that core engaged, shoulders back and down. Another set of eight. All right, side to side squat. There we go. Getting that heart rate up a little bit. you're ready, you can add a little hop in between. Sitting your hips back. Make sure you're rolling back into your heels. Oh, it's an extended version. Tap out to the side. We'll do some modified jumping jacks. It's like a 6 modified jumping jacks, or just jumping jacks. Doesn't matter. We're there, we can jump. All right, let's shuffle till the end of this song here. First thing we have today, keep going, keep moving. We're gonna start with a number one. So we're gonna first do one burpee. Then after that, we're gonna do a squat press with weights 2 times. Put our weights down, do one burpee. Then after that, we're gonna do, grab our weights again. Do a W bicep curl, so front, side, narrow, wide, okay? We're gonna do that 3 times. So 1, 2, 3, followed by 2 squat presses, followed by 1 burpee. You get the gist, but here's the difference for today. Here's the difference for today. So we're gonna get up to 5 alternating kicks. And this is 1 set, 2 sets, 3 sets, okay? So just bear that in mind. This takes a lot of concentration for your counting abilities. When we get to 5 today, we're gonna restart, but with 5. So we're gonna start with 5 alternating kicks, and then we're gonna do 4 squat jumps followed by 5 alternating kicks, 3 bicep curls followed by 4 squat jumps followed by 5 alternating kicks. So that's the second half. Good? So first thing we're gonna start out with is a single burpee. Then we're gonna pick up our weights, do 2 squat presses, single burpee, blah, blah, blah. This is all on your own. There is no music to guide you. I will have music in the background, but do your own counting, okay? Or you can just follow me if you want. But it's not like we're gonna wait for them to count us down, then do it. We're just gonna play the music and we're gonna start. So the first thing we're gonna start with is a burpee. If you wanna grab a chair for the burpee instead of going onto the floor, that's awesome. If you wanna just elevate on your toes instead of jumping, that works too. Here's another modification. I'm sorry, everybody's getting their heart rates down. Elevate on your toes, bring a single foot back into a runner's lunge, bring it back up, elevate, single foot back into a runner's lunge. Okay, that's the other modification for burpees, so you don't have to jump it out. You ready? I'm ready. Yeah, just follow me. It just takes counting. This getting up to 12, doing 12 of things was like so hard. Today we're only gonna get up to 5. All right, so our first thing is a single burpee. So we're gonna start out with a single burpee and we're gonna grab our weights. Now grab your weights and we're gonna do 2 squat presses. Just 2 of them, I can't do it with weights. So we got 2 squat presses. And then we're gonna drop them. And we're gonna do a single burpee. Now we're gonna do W bicep curl. So grab some bicep weight. So narrow, wide, we got 3 of them. 2 more. 1 more, followed by 2 squat presses. Then we're gonna drop our weight, do a single burpee. Now we got squat jump, 4 of them. So 4 squat jumps, 3, 2, 1. Grab your weight for bicep curls. 3 bicep curls, narrow to wide. 3 total. And then we got 2 overhead presses, squat presses. Drop your weight. And we've got just 2 of those, single burpee. Okay. Now we got 5 alternating kicks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 squat jumps, 4. three, two, one. Grab your weight for bicep curls. Three, two, one. Now bring it up for two squat presses. One, two, put the weights down. Single burpee. Okay, now we're gonna reverse. We're gonna start out with five alternating kicks. So five, four, three, two, one. Now, we're gonna do four squat jumps. So four, three, two, one, followed by five alternating kicks. Two, three, four, five. Okay, now we're doing, grab your weights for bicep curls. We got our three bicep curls. Three, two, one. Now drop your weight. We have four squat jumps. Four, three, two, one. Five alternating kicks. Two, three. Okay, grab your weight again. We got two squat presses. Two squat presses. Now we got three bicep curls. Keep your weights narrow to wide. Here we go, drop your weight. Four squat jumps. Four, three, two, one. Five alternating kicks. Okay, now we have a single burpee followed by, here we go, we'll just do the burpee. Grab your weight. We got two overhead press, squat press. Bicep curls, three of them. Drop your weight. Four squat jumps. Four, three, followed by five alternating kicks. Good. It's our warm up here. Okay. We're going into our tabata. What? Oh my God. Here we go. We'll go into our tabata now. It was a fun little exercise. So we've got lunge, pulse, jump. So we got two cardio followed by two weight or two resistance bands. So lunge, pulse, jump. Or just take a step back. Whew, we got jacks. There we go. Land those heels on the ground. Okay, overhead tricep extension, so a single heavy weight. Single heavy. Straighten out the arms at the top, bringing the weight down to the base of your neck. Bend your knees slightly. Relax your shoulders. Oh, hi puppy. Hi baby. And then we got, oh, reverse fly, sorry. So grab your weights again for reverse fly. All right, dogs, get out of the way. Go lay down. Go lay down. You're on my way. Leaning forward, stick your booty back. Pinching your shoulder blades together. Now we're going back to cardio. Here we got lunge to pulse again. Go lay down. We got jacks. Remember modified? Just tapping out. Make sure your lead heels are landing on the ground. Overhead extension tricep. Slight bend to the knees. Now you got reverse fly, so you want two weights for this one. Roll those shoulders back, lift your chest, lean forward. Keep your chest lifted the whole time, shoulders back and down. Pinch your shoulder blades together. Awesome work. All right, we are moving on. I'm gonna be done early unless I come up with something else. I only have three Tabatas, I think. We can always come and do them again. That's a cool idea. For this second round here, you're gonna need cardio. Hold on. Give me another couple seconds. You're going to have cardio followed by an infinity band. If you do not have a loop or an infinity band such as this, go out and buy one right now. tie your resistance band together. Put it around your legs first and tie it so that you can use it like that so you can go out. But make sure it's nice and tight so it actually adds a lot of that resistance. Okay, let's do it. Cardio first, scissors. I hate hearing me breathe. All right, there we go. Gabby, go lay down. What is your problem? We got cardio to start. You'll need that later. Unless you want to wear it now, that's up to you. We're just doing scissors nice and fast. Gabby, go lay down. Go lay down. I love you, go lay down, go. Yeah. How fast can you go? I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you what? Did he count down? I didn't hear him. Skaters. Now you're going to want to grab your loop. We're going to travel squat. Put it above your knees. So you're going to walk side to side. Doesn't matter how many you do. 4, 3, 2, 1, I don't care. Pull those knees open. Keep your infinity loop on. Now you're just gonna squat, rear lift. Gabby, go lay down. Thank you. Woo. I love it. All right, we got scissors again. So cardio. Your foot doesn't have to touch if you don't want to. Lean forward. Keep your back flat. Explode with energy. Kick off. Grab your loop. Grab your band. We got travel squats. Keep them on. My booty. Here we go, squat, rear lift. Do it. Doing good. Why is that so small? Oh, that's why. All right, couple more seconds here. There we go. Oops. All right. Okay, we got our cardio first. And now if you wanna grab your, we'll do squat with a rotated press with the weights, or you can do it with an infinity band, which is the W of the B, weights or band. And then jack with a press. So that's again with light weights. Okay, if you want to. If you don't want to, maybe just squat or tap out. Choice is yours on that one. Let's do it. Side lunge. Oh yeah, good idea. Side lunge, so only one side. Give me a big side lunge, going into a hop on one foot. We'll do the other side later. Now we're going into the other side. Yeah, other side. Let's see if this works. What? When I'm cold? When you're working out? Only when I'm cold. All right, grab your weights or your band. Choice is yours. What was I just, oh shoot. So squat with a rotated press. Oh, sorry, not the weight. Not the infinity band. Overhead press to say weights. I can't find anything right now. Oh, there it is. Grab your weights again for Jack with an overhead press. I'm gonna try my infinity band. So grab your weights. We're doing it. I can't deal with infinity band. Go ahead. Grab whatever you need. This is an overhead press with Jack. I can't do it. I can't hold weights. And I can't do it with the infinity band. I mean the resistance band. Yeah, you're doing it fine. Side lunge again. This is a whole hot mess in here right now. All right, side lunge. Here we go. Other side. Oh, you know what? I'll grab that one later. Okay. We're good. Three, two, one, all right, grab your dumbbells. Grab your weights. Overhead, squat with the overhead press rotating. Keep that core tight as you rotate the torso. Yeah. All right, now we got jacks. So you might want to hold light weights. It's up, down. Nice. Okay. Woo. Okay. So we're going to go on to core. We'll do a little bit more core than usual today. We'll do our 12 rounds exactly the same as we did 2 weeks ago. Remember that killed us? I was like, let's do that again. It was a really good one. I almost died. Let's do it again. Okay. So this is where we're going to be confused. So you're going to start with a push-up. Then you're going to go to two plank jacks. Oh my gosh. Mom, you heard that, right? And then we got three shoulder taps in a plank. And then we have four up downs alternating. And then we're going to flip over. But each one as we go, remember, we're going to do a push-up and then we're going to do plank jacks followed by a push-up. And then we're going to do shoulder taps followed by plank jacks followed by a push-up. You got it? Okay. It's going to take a while. And you're going to thank me tomorrow. So I have to, what? We're going to do one push-up. That's it. We're going to do it 12 times, but we're going to just do one push-up. Okay, let's see. I gotta pick out some music here. Feel your love. It sounds appropriate. All right, let's get our mats on the floor. They're still dying off in the corner here. I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing with you. All right, I gotta be able to see this. You know what I'm gonna do? Hold on, guys. I'm gonna make my screen larger here. There we go. Okay. I gotta be able to see it from the floor. Oh, why are we still on Tabata? What the heck? There we go. Okay, so we're gonna start out with one I'm gonna angle myself this way. One push-up. Let's just do it. Ready? One push-up, followed by two plank jacks. One, two, followed by one push-up. Now we got shoulder taps, three of them. One, two, three, followed by two plank jacks, followed by one push-up. Now we have four up-downs. So each side is your first one. Up-downs, now we're going into two. Two, three, three, four, four. Then we got three shoulder taps. So one, two, three, followed by two plank jacks, followed by one push-up. Okay, now we're gonna flip it over, five crunches. So, one, two, three, four, five. Flip it over. And then we got four up downs again. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four. And then we got three shoulder taps. One, one, two, two, three, three. Followed by two plank jacks. One, two, by one push-up. Okay, we're gonna flip over again. We have six reverse crunches. So, six, five, four, three, two, one, five crunches. One, two, three, four, five. Flip it over. And we got four up downs, one on each side. So one and one, two and two. Four. Four, followed by three shoulder taps. Three, two, one, followed by two plank jacks. One, two, and one push-up. Flip it over. We have seven bicycles. So, one, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, six, seven. Six reverse crunches. Six, five, five crunches. Five, four, three, two, one. Flip it over. Everybody's visiting us today. Four up downs. Hi, what are you doing? I can't, you're in my way. I don't know how many I'm on. I'm slightly distracted. Okay, I'm gonna do my shoulder taps. One, one, two, two, three, three, four. I don't even know if I did that right. Woo, okay. Flipping it back over, we have eight scissors, followed by seven. So we got eight scissors. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, followed by seven bicycles. So one, two, three, four, seven, six reverse crunches. One, two, three, four, five, six, five crunches. Five, four, three, two, one. Flip it over. 4 up, down, 12. One. One, two, Gabby, go lay down. Oh no, here comes the other one. What are you guys doing? Go lay down. I don't know how many I'm on, so I'm gonna take a guess. And then shoulder taps. Three. One, jacks, one, two, one, push up. All right. Now, we got 9 Russian twists. Why don't I face this way? Penny, go lay down. Go. Okay, you too, get out of here. There we go. 9 Russian twists. 1, 2. Bringing it down, we got 8 scissors. Watch the cat, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got scissors. I mean bicycles. Okay. I can't do with you, Sandy. What did I do? I don't even know. All right, we're going reverse crunch. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your feet. Oh God, I hit him. 5 crunches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now flip it over. We got up downs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. Okay, we got plank, shoulder taps. 2, 3. 2 plank jacks. Oh, 1 push up. Woo! Okay, flipping it back over. In and out crunches. Oh. We're getting there, guys. So on one hip, this is 1, 1, 2, 2. 10 of them. Russian twists. 1, 2, 3. Ow, bring it down. We got 8 scissors. 2, 3, 4. Oh, 7 bicycles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 reverse crunches. Five crunches. Flip it over. 4 up downs. If you want my trust, then take your time. Your time. Late in the evening, I want you. I do what I got to feel you with me. I already told you to hold me. I already told you. 3 shoulder taps. Okay, pass-throughs, which I don't even know the real name of this. But that's when we're doing it. 1, 1, 2. 11 of them. Two. Yeah. Yeah, one is each. So one and one, two and two. This is the same thing with In-N-Out crunches. One, two. Got 10 of these. Tap on the floor, maybe? I don't know. I lost count. Russian twist. Ha ha ha. One, two, three. Going up to nine. Come and play. Patience is a virtue. Eight scissors. Oh. One, two, three, four. Seven bicycles. Six reverse crunches. Sorry, my, there we go. Five crunches. Oops, I already went past. Ugh. Up downs. One. Shoulder taps. Three, two, one, two plank jacks, and a push up. Wow. All right, we got one more, guys. Where's the final one? We're gonna start with ankle reaches on our backs. I'm gonna die. So you're gonna, you bend your knees, bend your knees. You're gonna reach side to side. So one, one, two, two, three, 12 of them. Then we got pass-throughs, 11 of them on each side. Two, Now we got In-N-Out crunches. Oh, 10 of them each. One, two, two, two. Roll onto your the side of your hip more. Try to get your, yeah. Oh, okay, well then don't do it. I'm trying to make it easier. All right, Russian twist. Oh, here we go. One, two, 10 of them. Ow! Ah, scissors. Nine, eight scissors. One, two.
Gonna
seven bicycles. One, two, three. Six reverse crunches. Five crunches. Challenge yourself on this last set of planks. Try not to do it on your knees. Give yourself a little final push challenge here. Shoulder taps. 3, 2, 1. 2 plank jacks. And 1. Yeah! Heather just quit this class. All right, we did it. Good job, guys. As I said, it was perfect timing. I did not do that on purpose, but I feel like it happened for a reason. All right. Well, we did it. Deep breath. And out. You're gonna take one arm up. The same arm that's up, cross that leg behind the body. Bring it over, IT band stretch. Making me stronger, shaking me right to the core. Oh. And switch. Ow. Keep breathing. Woo. Bring it down. Flex your foot. Hinge forward at the waist. Other side. Flat back if you can. And forward fold. Bring those legs together. Straighten out your knees. Roll it up. Grab your ankle, flex your foot knee to knee, push your hips forward. Now we're gonna take that same leg, put it above the knee, and sit on back. Awesome, other side. Knee to knee, push your hips forward. Wrap that leg around in front over the knee joint and sit on back. Bring it up. One arm across, stretch out your shoulders real quick. Bring it up. Same arm, put your hand behind your neck. Triceps. Other side, arm across. Same arm up, behind. Drop it down, bring it in front, stretch out your back. And bring it back, stretch out your chest. All right, drop down, roll those shoulders up, back and down. One last deep breath in. And out. Thank you to Heather. Yay. Thank you guys for joining us this morning. Have a beautiful day. I'll see everybody tomorrow night. I got funny. There we go. I'll see everybody tomorrow night. Thank you for joining me, guys. Have a good one.